Mr. Singh, you were deported from Canada in 1972. Due to this new information, I'm going to have to deny your application for a U.S. visa.
Stay here with you.
No. This is no place for Reshma. This is no place to live.
What would you like to do, Mrs. Singh?
No, you can't go back, you know that.
Why does everyone say that?
This Guyana is no place for you. Every day, people are trying to get out. They won't go back.
I'm going back. I haven't seen my father in 13 years. He's your brother. How long haven't you seen him?
You're not going.
I'm going.
What
all
the hell did I just say? Are you jacked?
You bitch, I hate you!